In this video, we will take our first step to using AI at Make and set up a connection with OpenAI. Knowing this will help you build powerful AI-driven workflows in the rest of the course. So let's jump into it. First of all, I will log in to Make. I click on Create a New Scenario, and I can see that my apps are already loading up. Let's see if I can find OpenAI. I go to Create a Completion, which is exactly the one we'd use if you were chatting to ChatGPT. I can see that my connection is already set up. If I were to add a new one, I would need an API key. I can get an API key from the OpenAI platform. You just log in, and you find your API key section here. You create a new secret key, and you copy-paste that key here to this field. Then click on Save. Let's now choose a method. I'll go with prompt completion, because prompt completion is just like the one that you would use for ChatGPT. You can then go on to choose a model. You can think of different models as different versions of ChatGPT. They have different pricing and different capabilities. For example, ChatGPT 3.5 is a model that is often used as a cost-effective solution, but I would go with ChatGPT 4 if I wanted a better quality. There are different models that serve for different purposes too, such as text generation or image generation as another example. Then I can specify a prompt. A prompt is basically a message that you can send to the AI. Now, I just want to get some tips for my holidays, so I just write, "Give me 5 tips for holidays destinations." I can't forget to specify the number of tokens. Tokens are basically like the currency of OpenAI. So the more tokens, the costlier it will be. However, with more tokens, you can also get a longer response. And that's it. Let's click on Save and run the scenario. So we can see we got a result. And our result is 5 different recommendations for our vacation. Congratulations! You've just set up your first connection to OpenAI. In the next videos, you will build on this and connect your OpenAI modules to other applications. See you there!